Time we featured our band leader. He'd been with me 29 years.